Amen. The peace. The faith. The reconciliation. Amen. The justification. The blamelessness that we get through the blood of Jesus Christ. Because do you not know that you should be found blameless because of what Jesus did? Because he fulfilled the scriptures. He fulfilled the law. He fulfilled the law through his own body, through his own life. He did it for us. Amen. Jesus did it, right, Rebecca?
Yes,
he did.
Amen. 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 Am
Well,
God,
start off with just one thing. Did you tell me your teaching at all that you were doing? Right before she just started talking about accepting and actually receiving it, the Lord told me that she was actually about to hit that and go into it.
Wow.
My job after she was done was to let you know that the Lord said that I will reveal myself to you tonight. Tonight or tomorrow, you will see me in a way that you have never seen me. Mm-hmm. I will reveal myself to the way that you need to see me for now.
Thank you, God.
I will let you see that, yes, I am real, and yes, I am here. Yes. And this is for you to fully give yourself to me.
God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. All the way, to the Lord.
I stand with my wife and I encourage you. If you've given yourself, this is the next step.
Yes.
Deeper, like Erica said Friday. Dig deeper. This is your time to go deeper and accept more. You have to take that step in order to receive it.
Amen.
If you don't take that step, you won't receive.
Right.
You'll stay where you're at. You'll never go and never even know anything that He has more for you.
Right. Wow.
I encourage you.
Amen.